sisters out of Iowa. 7-year-old Kaleigh taking on her 9-year-old daughter, Kaleigh. Here's what's going to happen. When I say go, these kids are going to race in first place and put on a jersey. Then they go to second, they put on a pair of pants. And third, a pair of baseball shoes and batting helmet. Whichever one of these kids from Iowa crosses the home plate first, completely dressed, gotta be completely dressed, will be declared our winner. They're both gonna get a nice prize back just for running for us tonight. TC's in position. I think these kids are ready. Fans, are you ready? Let's cheer you children on. On your mark. Get set. Don't you know how you do things in Iowa. You gotta wait for the word go. And they're off. Kaleigh. He's off to a fast start. He stutter steps, comes back a little bit, waits for his sister, and now they're putting on a jersey. Kaleigh's got the jersey on first, and it's the second base. He's not even going to stop to put on the band, but here comes Kaleigh. It's neck and neck as they come in to the final position. Shoes are going on. Kaleigh is the first. She's holding up her pants. She threw a shoe, she's got to go back. So did Kaleigh. They're not even wearing those shoes on the right feet, it doesn't matter. Here comes Kaleigh, 7 years old. The bear. Oh! That was one of the closest race around the bases we maybe ever saw here at Target Field. I want to thank Anne and the 7-year-old Kaleigh. I think she'd have won this thing going away. If it wasn't for the bear, as it turned out, a photo finish this evening. Give him a big hand. That is a Sunday tradition. We do it every Sunday home game. It's the United Healthcare. Kids race around the building. The quick space tonight, we're going to take a giant 360-degree picture of Target Field this time.